Good morning, KA. It is Wednesday, March 20. It's not even March anymore. Oh my goodness. Today begins the first day of April. It is April 1st, 2020. Do you know what I miss the most? I miss singing all of our morning songs together. I miss that so much. We have not sung a song together in a long time. So let's sing a song. Good morning, KA. It's nice having you here. I hear joy bells whenever you're near. I am so happy to have you here. Good morning, KA. It's nice having you here. Good morning. So we have a Zoom meeting at 10 o'clock a.m. I am running late because I had to run out and run a quick errand early this morning, and I wanted to do it before the hustle and bustle of outside. So I ran and did that really quick. And let's go back and we're going to look at our book. We have 6 minutes left in our video. So when we log on at 10 o'clock today, I'm going to show you how to put your experiment together if you would like to do it at home. It will be a good project for you to do. And you will have the instructions, because I will also put the link in this video for the book from YouTube. I will add that in on the bottom once I post the video. All right, so remember, we need our eggshells, right? And you poke a hole in the eggshell, and then you're gonna fill the eggshells with soil. And then you're gonna put your beans in the soil, and you're going to cover them, and then you're gonna cover them up, right? And then you're gonna sprinkle a little, you're gonna sprinkle the soil carefully with a little water, okay? So you see how they're putting a little bit of water in there? You don't want a lot of water in there, because remember, you poked holes in the bottom. And even though you're gonna have your eggshell sitting in a carton, you don't want to put too much water in there, just a little bit of water to make sure that the soil is damp. Number the shells and write the number 1 on the first shell. So you get to practice your numbers. Put the number 2 on the next shell and keep going until all the shells are numbered from 1 to 12. So do you see how they do that? So you see how she has somebody helping you? So this is a good project for you and mommy, or you and daddy, you and granny, you and your big sister or your big brother, that you can do at home. And it could be a family science project. And then you could take pictures of it and post it in your portfolio and let me see how your plants are growing. What did you discover? And that could be something that you write in your journal. Remember, we're journaling every day. So that could be something that you write in your journal. Or you can make another, like we already said, we have a journal to put our thoughts and feelings in for the day. We have a journal for our writing. And now you can make a science journal, just like the one we had in class. You can make a science journal. Put all the eggshells in an egg carton. Put the carton in sunlight on a windowsill. So you see how they put the eggshells in the carton on the windowsill. Some bean seeds grow faster than others. Our seeds began to grow in 3 days. Your bean seeds may take a little longer. You won't be able to see your seeds growing yet. They start to grow under the soil where you can't see them. So as we're talking about the things that plants need, right, we are going to learn about how plants grow at the same time. Because in order to know what they need, we need to know how they grow so that we could give them what they need. Water your seeds a little every day. So you're going to put a little water on your seeds every day, just a little. The water soaks into the seed and the seed begins to grow. More water soaks into the seeds. The seeds get fatter and fatter. And parents, you could also do this with just taking taking the beans and sitting them in water, and they can watch how the seeds expand in the water. Wait for 3 days and then dig up seed number one. It may be soft, it may be fat, maybe it will look the same as it did before. Soon the seeds will grow so fat that its skin will pop off. In 2 more days, dig up seed number two. So you're going to be digging up some of your seeds every other day. Maybe it will look different now. Maybe the skin of the seed will be loose. So here is a good opportunity in that science journal for you to, on day, let's see, in 3 days after you plant them, you could dig up the first one and draw what you see in your science notebook. And then in 2 more days, and make sure you write your date, draw what you see on that next page. And I will show you how to do that. And maybe it will look different now. Maybe the skin of the seeds will be loose. So that's something that you could do. And I'm down to 1 minute, so I'm going to finish this book in another video. I just want you to know that it's going to cut off. Now a root starts to grow. The root grows from one side of the bean seed. The root pushes down into the soil, down and down. Dig up seed number three. Can you see the root? Does it look like this? And you will be using beans to do this. If you do not see a root, wait for another day. Then dig up seed number four. After a few more days, dig up seed number five. Something else is happening. Little roots will be growing from the big root. They look like tiny white hairs. They are called root hairs. So as you see, every couple of days, 2 to 3 days, they are digging up a seed and observing what they see. And so this would be a good time to get them practice writing in that science journal. Be little scientists and discover how seeds grow. And we will pick up the next page in the next video that I post. Okay.